people talking out loud. But when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Old Mr. Webster could never define what's being said between you. Now you say it best when you say nothing else.